next, we welcome Mixed Martial Arts into the LFC cage. This one's at a catchway amateur rules. In the blue corner from Victory MMA, Neil Kamek. And his opponent from Fitter, Stronger, Faster,
Catchweight mixed martial arts action here in the amateur ranks. Niall Kimmick from Victory MMA in the blue corner. His opponent, Dylan Morgan from Fitter, Stronger, Faster in the red.
Tremendous looking fight here. Similar range and height. Should be fun to see who gets it going.
Superman punch early on from Dylan.
Strong entry.
Dylan working for the takedown now, got double underhooks, got to be careful of the counter, hip toss, but gets the drag, got to maintain the top position. But look at that, straight to the double leg now.
Had to do some work there, but he finally completed the takedown.
Yeah, Dylan doing a good job now of smothering his opponent. And you see there, Kilmec looking to wrap the neck. This potentially could finish with a guillotine, but he needs a full guard to fully get some better leverage there.
A lot of people get excited in this position and think they can get something. Unlikely.
It does look deep though. And you can see he's putting the forearm against the throat. Now he's got a little bit of breathing space.
How are them arms going to feel after all that squeezing?
Dylan straight to the back now, looking to get both hooks in. He's got to be careful about not being too high on the back and risk getting shaken off.
Literally covered that in class earlier.
Oh! This one's under the chin. He's just got to squeeze. He's just got to get past the chin.
Yeah, it's just painful.
Dylan Morgan squeezing from back control here. He's got the arm trapped as well. Check this out. You can see a finish here by rear naked choke.
Let's get close.
Neil reaching back to try and fight the arms here. This looks intensely deep.
Looks like he's going to choose to see Yoda. No.
We have it over Dylan Morgan, the winner by rear naked choke.
Short fight, a great fight.